Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to a review of BLR 4, Mr. Sheol. Okay, I don't even know what the fuck that is. Like, who the fuck is that? Like, who the fuck is that? Is that your inspiration of being a trophy hunter or someone? Or is this who it is right there? Is that why you got a plus? Mr. Sheol Sicy with the plus? Huh? Is that why you had to represent him so much? Mr. Sheol? Or that's your last name? Yeah, we found out your last name now. Mm-hmm. BLR Sheol. 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 Shit. It's like, alright, let me not do that. But look, man, you got 69 platinums. Fuck yeah. And you got a B on your report card, alright? Your country rank green. Up two since last week. Nice. I fuck with it. Alright. So no hidden trophies, okay. So what you been playing lately? Carmageddon, okay. Alright. So let's see, Carmageddon's. And then Far Cry 4, okay. And that's basically it. Alright. So let's get started. Alright, so, Ace Combat. Ooh, you're almost done with this game. Shit. I want to see what you need left on it, because I actually want to check that. Okay, Devil's Cartel. Alright, Beyond Good and Evil. My man with the Bioshocks. And you got the PS3 Bioshock 2. Oh, man, this guy took some fucking time boosting. Fuck with that shit. Borderlands. Got everything done on Borderlands. Borderlands 2. Nice. Just do the pre-sequel. Broken Age, okay. Brutal Legend, nice. Capcom Arcade, ooh, I gotta see what you did. Let's see, you working on Carmageddon. Castle Crashers, no, man, dude. This guy takes some dedication right there. Castle of Illusion, Contrast, fucking 100% Dante's Inferno, holy shit. Damn. Got Darksiders, Deterra, Dead Island, Riptide, Nation, Dead Space. Oh, come on, dude. No. How you gonna get Dead Space and Dead Space Extraction? I mean, that's cool to see that, but come on, man. Get Dead Space 2 and 3. What's going on with that, man? Is it too hard for you, huh? Dude, if you get Demon Gauge Platinum, oh my god, dude. Shit. Doki Doki Universe, Dokoro, okay. Oh, if you get Doom Classic, that'd be cool. Dragon Age Origins. I didn't even expect you to fucking play this. I don't even know, literally. My friend keeps telling me this game is so boring. I'm too scared to play it. But goddamn, if you get the DLC though, that'd be cool. Dragon's Crown, okay. Dragon's Dogma, okay. All right. Nothing on Drive Club. I don't know what's going on with that. Usually, I see a lot of people 100% that. Okay, Duke Nukem 3D, Dungeons and Dragons. Oh, if this was the Japanese one, that'd be cool. But yeah, it's not bad. Dying Light, okay. Echocrone, nothing. You play this game? What? I'm pretty sure. Was this game Freedom Plus? I think it is. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I have this too, but I want to check that out though. Far Cry 3. Oh, you just finished Far Cry 4. Okay, that's cool. So you got 3, the DLC. Okay, Blood Dragon 4. All right. Fez Flow. Okay, for Fisher says. Okay. Nothing on God of War. That's but you just play Ascension. What is this? The online trophy for this? Oh, I'm gonna check just real fast for that. Hell yeah. Okay. Hell yeah. Helldivers. Okay. If you get help for Hydrophobia, that'd be cool. Oh, I don't even know if you can 100% this. I know this is difficult as fuck. But we'll see. Infamous. Okay, you got all Infamous. That's cool. All right. Jack and Dexter's. Jetpack Joyride, Journey, Laura Croft Guardian, the like. Nice. Alright, let's see what you got on Legos. I don't care about any of these games, but okay, this is the only one I care about as of now. This is the only game I care about, so do that one. I don't give a fuck about anyone else. Why do you get the ones I don't care about? Why don't you get the ones I care about? What the fuck, man? Damn. You didn't even get this completely, like, damn. Lingering Shadows, alright. Little Big Planet, you got everything, Little Big Planet. Okay, alright. Alright. PS3, Vita, 2, 3, all DLC, carding, everything. Nice. Oh, and by the way, thank you so much for actually picking my level in Little Big Planet karting and actually saying something, because you know, when you try to be, when you try to like do something special and nobody gives a shit, it's really fucking irritating, especially when you're just, you know, you just want to have fun. So thank you so much for that Little Big Planet karting level. You know, when you commented on it, it was like you and some other person. Lone Survivors, if you finish that Machine Room, okay. Mass Effects. Oh my god. The only one you're missing is, the new one that came out. I forgot what it was called. Damn, if you get that, though. Damn, you got all Mass Effect. I like that. I like this. Metal Slug 3, dude, if you get this 100%, oh my god, dude. Motorstorm RC. Okay. Okami, Open Me, what the fuck is that? Yes, my man played the first prototype! Oh my god. Finally, somebody just plays the first one. Holy fucking shit. Thank you. This guy didn't even bother playing the second one. I mean, you should now. Like I can let you. You can play the second one now because you did the first one. Thank fucking god. Finally. Holy shit. All Ratchet and Clanks. You're not missing. Oh, you're missing. Damn, no one gets the reboot nowadays. That's the only one you're missing for this. But hey, you got the good, nice Ratchet and Clank, so. Realms, Age of War, okay. Oh, you got Resistance 2. My man. Damn, this guy takes some fucking dedication right there. Oh my god. You, Riz Racer Driftopia. Holy shit. And you got Unbounded, dude. I'm mad as shit you got that fucking platinum. I can't. I'm so fucking mad right now. God damn you. I can't plot the game. But you got the plat though. Nice, nice. Rocket Birds, okay. Oh, you see, you got all a little bit. See? My man with all Little Big Planets. This guy makes sure he got every Little Big Planet. Look at that. Run, Sackboy Run, and Sackboy Prehistoric Moves. This guy has all Little Big Planets. Fuck everyone else who fucking got those game platinum. Don't even bother getting these two. BLR fucking got everything. Beelon's putting everyone on notice right now with that Little Big Planet shit. Fuck everyone else who has it completed. Who don't remember has it? Oh yeah, Demonoid has it. He didn't have these two. Fuck him. Shadows of Damn. Okay, alright. See, look at that. This guy went through the fucking, you can't skip cutscenes. I don't know why. But he went through that shit. Okay. Sly Coopers, you're just missing Sly 4. What you got for Sonic? So you got the first one, okay. I'm gonna check the second one real quick. At least you got the first Sonic done. You didn't get Sonic the Fighters. Oh my god, dude. This guy's taking... Oh. I can't even, like, say something right about this guy, dude. I'm keep stuttering. Fuck. Alright. This guy is stacking. Unusual game. Stacking. Damn. Shit. Holy shit. Super Frog. Super fucking Frog. Nobody plays that. Like, you don't know how bad I want to play that game. But nobody plays that. Like, what the fuck, dude? Oh, see, Tales of Space. Dude, I don't even know if you like this. I don't even know if it's good or not. I'm always, like, avoiding this game, but look, like, you're literally almost done. Damn. You got Tekken Revolution, Terraria, Tesla Grad. Damn. The Cave. Well, you just completed that, yeah. I'm looking at your cult trophy cannon, I saw that. Last of Us, you got everything in the DLC. Nice, nice. Playroom, Unfinished Swan, Walking Dead. This guy didn't even bother doing the stacks. He's like, fuck the stacks. I'm being legit. It's like, no. Oh, see, look, you have one game you're cacked already. Actually, matter of fact, I haven't really checked that lately. Let me see. Damn, dude. Like, you really make sure you got everything. And that's really, really good coming from... I'm looking at this list right now. Nothing hidden or anything like that. That is so amazing right there. Like, this is probably the only game he screwed on. That's it. Everything else, well, we'll see. But, damn, this guy did Uncharted 2 and Uncharted 3. This guy had everything. Fight for fucking fortune. Golden Abyss. Yo. This man has all Uncharted's. This man literally played Fight for Fortune.
Nobody plays Fight for Fortune. This guy is the most unusual guy I ever fucking seen. He plays different shit.
When I mean different shit, I mean different shit. Like, literally. Like, Fight for Fortune, like, nobody fucking plays this. And he fucking did it. Nobody fucking plays Fight for Fortune and he fucking did it. Oh my god, dude. The only thing now is get the Uncharted 4 DLC. Everything's straight. I mean, if you unless you want to get the PS4 Uncharted, but that's your choice. But oh my god, dude. I don't think you don't look like you like the stack. So that's fine. It's 100% fine with me. I don't see any stacks from this, so nope. Unless I'm scrolling too fast. I probably am. I don't care. Okay. Anyways, alright. What do we got? Welcome Park, Unmechanical, Wipeout. Oh, I gotta check Wipeout real quick. Exo Drifter. I don't know much about it, but I kinda wanna play that too. Damn, okay. Alright. So, let's see what you got. 5 years ago. Alright. First trophy, Morrison RC, Platinum, check. First Platinum is Dragon's Dog. Damn, dude. Damn. This guy said, I'm going to do an RPG. And I'm going to fucking do it. This guy literally fucking makes an RPG his first Platinum. That is fucking amazing. See, I'd rather see that than The Walking Dead, okay? Seriously. Like, seriously. Okay, Borderlands, 10 Platinums Resistance 2. Okay. Elite Trophies, Gladiator. What is this? Is this DLC? Oh, is that the Team Deathmatch wins? I think so. 20 Platinums Literally Planet, the first one. Fastest Platinum, Sly Cooper. How fast is that? Okay, dude. Alright, dude. One day. Alright. That's your fast plat. Damn. I could do that in less than a day. It's like, do not do that. Jump Kick Like a Plumber. Alright. 30 Platinums Literally Planet Karting. 40 Platinums Borderlands 2. 50 Platinums Uncharted 4. Okay. Alright. Last of Us, Bookstore, what? Latest Platinum is Into the Nexus. Oh, so you just recently got it, Ratchet & Clank. So hopefully you can go for the reboot one. I'm not sure if that'll be the next one. If you get Carmageddon, though, that would be cool. Because I really want to play that. And then blah, 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 blah. Okay, whatever. All right. Ace Combat, let's see what you need left. Is it the 50-hour online shit? Wait, what is this? I don't know if this is online or not. It's probably offline. Oh, is this offline? I think you're set then. I don't know much about these two trophies. I don't know if it's online or offline. But if it's offline, hey, you're already good for plat, man. Capcom, let me see what you've done. Black Tiger, Avengers. You know, I'm gonna see what you have for here, and I'm gonna try and get these. So you got Black Tiger, Avengers, 1943. Oh, if you didn't do Ghosts and Goblins, oh my god. That game is difficult as fuck. See, you didn't do Gunsmoke. Lude, I played this game recently. Not recently, but like a couple months ago I've been playing this game. Holy shit. If an enemy goes behind you, you're fucked. That's all I can say about this game. The game is ridiculous. Fucking, so, Section Z, okay. Sidearms, Legendary Wings, Trojan, okay. Didn't do Commando yet. Speed Rumbler, Savage Bees. Uh-oh. Looks like you're having trouble on Sun, and Pirate Ship. Have you done Avengers? Didn't I see that? Where is it? I think I skipped that, did I? Oh, yeah, you did. Okay, you did Avengers. All right. That's the only one I did. 1942, you didn't do that. All right. Just wanted to check that. Ascension, what the fuck did you do? That's it? Oh, you just got the online trophy, and then you're good. All right, I see what you're doing here. All right, okay. Eventually you get that done. Sonic 2, let's see what you need left. Supersonic. You didn't get all the Chaos Emeralds? What the fuck? Is it that hard for you? The level I see as hard for the Chaos Emeralds is probably stage 5, where everything's green. That's the only one that's difficult. Maybe the last one if you know all the bombs, but it's not even that bad. So yeah, at least trying to finish that. Wipeout, do you have Bling Brigade? That's the only thing I need to check. Oh yeah, you need B-Zycro. Well, that too. There's like three trophies that are a bitch. I think this and the Bling Brigade. Where is it? Oh, he got that one. So you good. Yeah. Zycro and Zone Zeus. The only two painy ass ones, and then everything else is just DLC. And you didn't do DLC. I mean, you eventually you get it done. Yeah, you're almost done with this. It's just, the game is just ridiculously hard. Yeah, especially, I haven't gotten that too. Like, goddamn. But, damn, dude. Holy shit. Well, now for the final results. This man actually played and completed Uncharted Fight for Fortune and Prototype. Not even Hannah Montana and Terminator. Oh, 9 out of 10. Awesome. Trophy Hunter. Love the list. But the only thing that prevents you from a 10 is your completion rate. That's it. So clean up. Take your time. That Uncharted 2 and 3, I already know you're good. So what do you guys think? Who is Mr. Seol? Will he ever do Super Meat Boy? Or even Wipeout HD? Do you need Mr. Seol for your powers? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter.